It's been a couple days. I've basically been stuck in bed, fucking dying pretty much. Though I'm still in the exact same spot. I haven't done anything since the last time I played. And I have no idea what the fuck I was doing. Because, yeah, it was 2 days ago and I've just been the sickest I've ever been. Well, no, not the sickest I've ever been. The second sickest I've ever been. But still, not good. Let's take the airship to other places. Is that what's up here? The town seems like it would be right there, but I was already over there and I didn't see anything, I thought. Maybe I didn't look hard enough. I was falling the fuck apart last time I played this. I've just started to recover a little bit. I basically didn't eat or sleep for a few days and took a 3-4 hour nap and feel less bad. So yeah, trying to play the game. This will probably be a short one. Either from me deciding I don't have the energy to keep it up, or from my buddy saying, "Hey, come over." Usually does that around now when his kid goes to sleep. "Hey, come get high for free." Like, well, I'm broke and I'm miserable, so yeah, I'll take that opportunity, even if I'm sick. I guess I didn't go this way. Maybe I got injured to a point I was like, I need to go heal. And then I'm like, oh, I'll finish it, you know, when I'm better. Psychic fire Pokemon. If there is, it must be a later generation because I can't think of one. Psychic fire Pokemon. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. I don't know, I just got the thought and wanted to see. Going through a list of unique Pokemon right now. I do not see a fire and psychic type. It's odd to me. Victini. Deathlocks. I don't know what the fuck either of those are. Darmanitan? The fuck is a Darmanitan? Yeah, I don't know that thing either. I'm a little bit behind on Pokemon. I'm just kind of looking up these because. Like, to me, fire and psychic seems like an obvious mix. Pyrokinesis. I was just thinking, I don't know of any. But I'm outdated. I just played Pixelmon. 10-minute video and spend half of it looking up shit on the internet. That's my goal. Go Temtem yourself. It was me. I'm a little confused. Super Genki. Oh wow, barely hanging in there. A couple fights in here. Oh, right, there's no ice. I'm like, why is ice not strong versus nature? Because there is no ice, it's water. And it's female. I keep it to have a sec. Well, I'll compare its stats to the other one. I'll figure out which one to release, which one to keep as a breeder. Trying to. Won't let me. One way to get through. In other words, I got it right at some point. Jesus. I didn't lie. Excuse me, I have to go visit another house. Would have been a better dialogue to have at the first house, so you actually do go to another house after. But I'm done with houses. Hairstyle I got, ain't it? I got the cheap ass hairstyle. I want that purple one. Or what I'm interested in. Nice. That's a store I'll be revisiting. Or revive. Less HP, more stamina. I feel like that's an advanced name for a 5-year-old. I wouldn't join in. I don't know. I just saw her sitting there. I'm like, maybe I'll have a seat too. We'll all watch this show together. That's enough of that. I think this guy will sit down next to me. Ha ha! Knew it! Human condition. I just knew they'd sit down next to me if I sat down. People have these Roombas. Like a scale, maybe? First time I saw it, I just was like, Roomba! Oh, I'm looking at it. Be a scale or something? I don't know. Hoverboard? Oh! Hentai! Itchy! Well, I'm gonna sit here and stare at you for a while. That's enough. Okay, when that happens. I bet I end up with a key. He agrees. Dead weight off my team. But a hatchling probably ain't gonna be too good in a fight. That is the wrong one. Ah, Felicia. Other adjustments. Heck, probably remove you for a bit. Fire gym I'm going into. Maybe not have. I'll keep this one. Peaceful nature. That should have me better set. Usually around 9:15 that I'll get the, hey, you should come over message. Though, might not make it all the way through this place. What? Okay. Grass bad, I guess? Low bad as well? I never liked Frogger. Angel balls. I didn't. Higher. A warm cuddle. That sounds friendly. Fire is a dangerous combo. Good job, Psyduck. So, Psyduck. average crystals. A shiny? Eat. I'd be wise to put one to sleep. Two turns. That's a slow one though, so they'll get an attack off first. That's no bueno. Shit. That's it. Last one. Okay, so I'll use this. Hang in there, huh, kitty? Just there. That was weird. That was a weird tone change. It went from outsiders are horrible, awful people, and they stole my shit. Oh, but I have a spare, so it's not a big deal, and you can just have it. I guess. After I heal, of course. With that one. Go top to bottom. I can turn thing this round. Why is their stamina so low? What's going on here? them totally from that place I've never heard of. No fourth wall breaking there. So I'm guessing this is where player housing will be. That's return only. Kind of ruins the point if they come up in the same turn. And then for that to go in the opposite direction. With the bada bang, the bang, diggy, diggy. this is how we do it. I should have caught him just because he was low life. Higher level than the one I got, and I can always release anything for releasing shit. I wonder what that does. I assume it prevents you from leaving battle. Like swapping, rather. Well, probably both. Swap them. I'm not going to really be able to bring anything in that's useful. If I die, let it be known I died of secondhand smoke. It can happen. Pretty much every time you hear me have a serious coughing fit, that is completely due to secondhand smoke. I mean, not completely, I'm also sick, but it's what triggers it being that bad. It's like a minor cough. fucking miserable. As like starter Pokemon. Temtem. Temtemon. After this tamer fight, probably time to go find a healing spot. Thank you. Got hit with overwhelming tiredness. Gonna struck me. Going or not? A pretty stranger. Not even hurt it? Oh, because it wasn't mine. Too much looking at numbers and not at what's actually happening. Thank you. I am the king. I bring out one Pokemon. Weird how aggressive all these trainers who only have one thing are. Like, just started training, you really looking to fight? You know, maybe get a team first? Overkill! Death to the king! Long live the king! That is not the right way. Still got his first form. Shit, like, this dude has had multiple heart attacks, a stroke, he's got diabetes, he's fat as fuck. He barely fucking walk, but he fucking chain smokes all goddamn day. Like, I don't know how he doesn't drop dead. The other guy. Yeah, right. He's not in the proper position for chain lightning. My bad. My head's getting foggy again. Might be about time to lay back down. Shot in him. That would have drained like all their stamina too. Guess they're good for good one and done. Hi, Pidgeotto. Pidgeot. Yeah, Pidgeot. Pidgeot's the main one. Pidgeotto's the mid form. Someone who's not cheap like me using a smoke bomb or something? I'm too cheap for that shit. I'm not made of smoke bomb money. Thank you. up another one. He's 5 during this video. It's been an hour. Cigarettes are the dumbest fucking vice. They don't even get you high. They cost a shitload of money. Like, they are shitty to everyone around you. There's pretty much no stupider drug that you can be addicted to. So if you smoke cigarettes, fucking stop. Buy a bag of weed. Be useful if I get some kind of Snorlax type of Pokemon. Oh, did I repair? Yeah, I healed while I was there. That was the purpose, I remember that. There's one right here. Oh fuck. I swear I just can't. Look at all that other stuff around it though. This way, anyways.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, so weak. I can't even finish off something that's almost dead. Fire bad. Oops. That is not who I meant to hit, but whatever. I think I'm gonna call it. I feel like shit. I'm gonna lay down for a bit.